Hey everybody, welcome to Middleton. By the time the afternoon bell sounds, you'll have fallen in love.
Have you had any deaths on campus?
You'd be surprised, there are a lot of deaths. I'm just kidding, there's no.
I'm Edith Martin.
George Hartman. Let me guess, you're a high school English teacher.
Wrong. How about you? Wait, let me guess. Are you Brooks Brothers' mom?
I wouldn't miss this for the world. It's a little slice of heaven.
Why are you cramming this place down my throat?
Who's cramming?
This is the beginning of my Middleton experience.
And I'm not gonna let you ruin it.
Don't you guys get separated from the tour?
Yeah.
You're better off on your own.
It feels good to have a partner.
Are you advocating tour hooky?
This is fate.
This is theft.
Come on, Hartman!
You play?
I play at it. You?
Prodigy.
Prodigy.
College should be about broadening your experience.
Excuse me. Where did the last 17 years go?
Sleepover, soccer game, slamming doors.
18 years of making good choices, telling yourself it all adds up. Well, I got news for you. Nothing adds up. The city lights have left me empty. Are you happy, George?
If I was happy, would you have to ask?
So we're going to be honest today. They've replaced the
stars that used to shine so. Just look me straight in the eye and tell me that we're just having lunch.
Absolutely not.
Got lost on the separated from the tour.